elevators from Italy set up in a set of 4 Sabiem high-rise traction elevators. These elevators are old and original and serves 19 floors. They are from the 80s and are located in Centro di Resinale in Naples. The design of the elevators are mostly in original, old-fashioned feel, and they run like old higher speeds, including a beautiful bell playing upon arrival. So if you love old high speeds, then vote for elevators in Italy. Upanddownadventures sent me in a very antique Otis freight elevator. This used to be a water hydraulic elevator and still is a hydraulic of some sort. The elevator is controlled using a dead man switch in cab and outside. It serves 3 floors and has no innerdoors whatsoever, considering being in the US. It have undergone several upgrades in the past, including new fixtures from CJ Anderson. So if you want a water hydraulic to win, then vote for upanddownadventures. LiftTours sent in a set of 2 1979 KONE elevators. These elevators are traction and they serve 4 floors. They have full relay memory and classic 2-step geared motor. There is no bumpers on the doors, but just an electric eye. They are located in Kauppakari in Kerava, Helsinki region. So if you like some oldies, then vote for Finnish LiftTours. You are voting by write in the comment section below. Keep an eye for other rounds as there might appear several rounds every day. Tune in for the Elevator Podcast live every Friday night to see the voting results for each contest this week. And don't forget to subscribe, put a like, and have a good one.